Hi guys, it's me, Mega Man Dragonoid, playing SpongeBob the movie, the game. So we are getting pretty. Whoa, what the? How do I cross this? Like. Okay, this is pretty cool. Is that Patrick? What's that Patrick up there? That's pretty cool. He's like a cigarette. Like... Hi, Patrick. That's pretty dope. That was lovely, Patrick. I could tell. There's more machines. Can I shoot him back from here? Both buttons were wrong. I did it correct. I got a nice checkpoint here. Bing. This is pretty. Do I have to be fast? Too far. Bip, 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 bip. Yeah! Snoopy is the best puppy from mommy.
Only upgrade it!
Just try to stop me!
No, we don't, Patrick. Oops. I'm done. Huh? Just remember, like, huh? Oh, now I remember it. Hey, you gotta be good, Snoop. You gotta be good. What are you asking? Confused? What are you confused? Okay. I'm gonna die. This difficulty spiking went high. gonna die. I'm gonna die. Told you I was gonna die. I need to find a way that I can cheese this out. I got a better idea. I can destroy it from a distance. If I... Yep. Hopefully that stays. That actually does work. I'm low on health. Chicken is a somewhere. Okay, that's one. One more. There we go, we got less. Alright, we'll never go on a diet. There we go. Boom. What are we getting here? I want him. Wait, how did he? Oh, I get a checkpoint. You're going to look good. Okay, that one. Boom!
Plankton, there's nowhere left to run.
You're too late, SpongeBob. King Neptune is already at the Krusty Krab too. He's all set to fry crabs, and there's nothing you can do about it.
We'll just see about that.
I'd love to stay and chat, but I've got a show to catch. Plan C, I love you.
You won't get away with this, Plankton!
Youcha!
Oh, we almost have everything done. Yo. That means if everything goes to plan.
You're almost home, guys. All you have to do now is make it to the Krusty Krab. You'll have to go as fast as you can to avoid the falling debris.
Falling debris. Yay!
SpongeBob, you've got enough Goofy Goober tokens for me to bring back the paddy wagon.
I do? Oh, that's great.
The paddy wagon!
Guys, you're almost done. The Krusty Krab is at the end of this road.
Thanks for all your help, Mindy.
Yes, thanks for helping us.
Don't thank me yet. You'll have to hurry or the road will be blocked. Go as fast as you can and try to get past the falling debris. If the road gets blocked, you'll have to try again.
Speedrun.
That's my favorite line ever.
I missed something. I'm not sure what I missed. At first, I want to know where the chasing boxes are. There are four here, three here. So let's keep finding them. I got the video already. Wait, did I play it all the way? Oops.
I don't know what to say about that. I forget.
Okay.
Please tell me.
Sure thing. Okay. Ooh, we're getting so close.
Strange. It's too quiet.
I need to find that. There we go. Bird box.
Wait. Save the money first.
Save the money first.
You gotta earn your extras in life, me boy.
Alrighty, Krabs. That spot. Wait, do I? Oh, that's SpongeBob.
the one I was going to find. More bouncy, please. Not sure if I have the right one. Doesn't feel like this is the right one. Bungee challenge. Combat.
I can do this one. This is an easy access.
Yeah. And it's only a
jellyfish. He's so strong.
You win!
That's an easy challenge.
I found it in a joke challenge, like it's like seriously like bit. Okay. Ow. No, it wasn't here. He's an idiot. I did that.
Was it this one?
Where is it? I missed the spot. Wait a minute. I can't figure it out. Where is this spot?
I don't know what to say about that.
Looks like it's inside, not outside. What happened, Snoop? Ow. Oh, fuck. Oh, no. Ow. This is where I remember it. I need to find where it was. There. Ow. There it is.
Thank you.
made it. I know, you have told me a lot of times how she can be a pain in the butt. Damn, that's harsh. I didn't pay attention. That. I hope you don't do hate me. Oh, nice. But I will never hate you. Because you said you hate your family. There we go. And I see my family. Whoop, nice. There it is. I need to time this correctly. Got it! Damn, son. Almost had it. What? Okay, I don't know what's going on with my Google Chrome. Probably have to watch it later. I do care! I do! It's like literally pissing me off that they are annoying you and giving you a hard time shit! Oop. I really don't like it. Yeah. It's really irritating. I'm not always coming eye to eye with my mom. Like, sometimes she gets just really aggravating. Yep. Oop. Why do you want to have mine? You have me. Oh, shit. You have me. Hey, I love you. Yeah, my mom is also in the Netherlands. Bonk. Oh, what I'm getting, you're not being happy right now. Well, actually a lot of times, to be honest. Nailed it. Yeah, a lot of times suffering. Nope, wait. Right here. But I am dealing with you, damn it. And I love you always, you know that. Well, he needs some new meds, right? I'm gonna order them. You know that. I'm not talking about those meds. I'm not talking about those meds. Wrong one. No, I don't want to give those. I told you. About for your stomach, silly. God damn it, I hear when the camera does that.
Nu ga ik je voetjes weer terug op de vloer plaatsen, want
de race
bij Verstappen moet goed zijn. Let eens op. Voor even...
Can you hear me now?
I'm not getting you those meds. Talk about for your stomach, silly. The one that you gave me the link for. I do love you. I'm getting those meds that you need for your stomach, for those cramps you said before. That I ordered once before for you. Yes, Snoop. Yes, not the good. What does help then? Oh, my bad. Whew. Can you do me a favor, Snoop? Can you do me a favor? Snoopy? Can you do me a favor? Can you search on Amazon for those painkillers you use? Well, maybe I want to give that as well, just in case you need it. Is it so wrong me to look out for you and care about you? Is that so wrong? Oops. No, I don't want to kill you. Is it so bad that I want to help you at least have a little of a backup? Is that so wrong for me to like, I want to take care of you? Hmm? I'm not planning to kill you. I will never do that. Fudge. I'm not hating you! Why do you keep saying I hate you? I don't hate you at all. I promise you, I'm not hating you. I love you. I really do. Whoops. Got it. Okay. Love you. There you go. Boom! Mm-mm. Oh yeah. Okay, I got that one. Where was that?
SpongeBob wrote this stuff down.
Okay. Wait a minute, I missed something. One. Oh, there were a tree. No way.
You think you're clever, do ya?
Yes, I do. Checking the code. Like a riddle. It was this one. And it was this one. Boom. Can swim, it's freaking lava sponge. Okay, we got it.
You only have a limited time to get.
I knew we knew it. Bam, ba da na na na.
Thank you.
Okay.
I brought back King Neptune's crown, and I'm here to save Mr. Krabs.
Nice work, SpongeBob. You made it all the way to Shell City and back. That's a heroic feat. Too bad it won't help. All hail, Plankton.
Hey, King Neptune already has a crown.
That's no crown, Patrick. It's one of Plankton's bucket hats. Plankton is controlling King Neptune.
That's right. And now I'll have the pleasure of removing you along with your friends. Neptune, I command you to kill SpongeBob.
Kill SpongeBob.
Nope.
If you can't say anything, I
don't say anything at all.
Looking for a more manly challenge?
Uh-huh. I'm gonna give that my one a moment.
Okay, how about just a little more manly?
Mini manly?
I'll give you a limited amount of time to get to the end of the road. Beat the time?
Sure thing! Bam, 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 bam. This one. I got that one. Yo.
Here is your reward.
Give.
want another challenge?
There's one on the left there. Hello. No one there. Hey, now I know how all of them are.
Yeah, we love a challenge.
Love.
Drive down the road and go through each ring as it appears. If you get through them all, I'll reward you.
Challenge filled. Ame. There it is. So that changes.
You did it. Here's your reward. You're getting to be a great driver, SpongeBob.
Oh, thanks, Minnie.
So you deserve a really manly time challenge.
really, really manly.
All right, get to the end of the road in time, and I'll give you a reward.
Beady, 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 boom. Ba 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 da ba da ba da ba da ba ba.
Excellent, guys. Here's your reward.
Yo, we got them all.
Would you like to try and beat your
weed? Sure. And this time.
I just need last box and we're good to go. Oops.
Go.
Of course I do. And that's why they didn't came quickly enough. Bummer. Treasure box. There we go!
Let's see.
the sonic wave will stun. That's it, SpongeBob! You got him with that one!
What the fuck?
I'm Goofy Goomba!
What now?
What has Halo done?
All hail, Plankton.
You're a Goofy Goomba!
Look!
We're all Goofy Goomba!
But not heavy.
Goofy Goomba Goomba!
Wait, you got it? You're welcome, puppy. Ow. Also, we're at the last phase!
Where is
Nice. Oops. Don't resent this. Nice, you got it! Sweet! Send me this one. Those are enemies are a pain in the butt. I need a plan, and I have one. I finally have an idea. Rock! Plankton. Pulling him to one side. I can get out of his range. This way I have more secure. Don't matter. I'm flying, Patrick. Damn it.
Damn it!
Run out of time.
Kill him! Kill him, you idiot!
Idiot?
No. Idiot. French for handsome man. Eugene Krabs, it looks like you were innocent the whole time. Oh well, that's why pencils have erasers. And now to thank the brave heroes who recovered my crown and saved Bikini Bottom. SpongeBob and Patrick, you have performed a manly deed.
I'm so proud of you.
Thanks, Mindy. I've learned a few things about myself. I may be a dork and a wingnut.
And a knucklehead McSpazitron.
Yes, but more importantly, I'm a kid. And I like being a kid. I'm just glad that everything is back to normal.
And so ends the most heroic tale ever told in Bikini Bottom.
In Bikini Bottom.
The island paradise above the waves, we must stop and wonder how long until the sequel depends on the box office. Now go outside and get some sun. You look awful pale.
Yeah, you look awful pale. The table's on plankton. Hey, Goofy Goomba!
I'm a Goofy Goomba! You're a Goofy Goomba! We're all Goofy Goombas! Goofy Goofy Goomba Goomba! Put your toe.
For his punch.
You think about
race. There's a coin.
These guys creep me out.
No cheese. Oh, we finally beat it.
I'm satisfied.
Can you hear me now?
Can you hear me now? How about now? I'll ask for two things. Well, three.
And so, after escaping the hideous fate that awaited them in the clutches of the Cyclops, SpongeBob and Patrick find themselves standing on the beach, staring out at the vastness of the ocean.
How are we gonna get back to Bikini Bottom?
I can take you there.
Who are you?
Oh, so Huff.
I'm not a lifeguard, but I play one on TV.
Hooray!
So, where's your boat?
Boat?
Nothing can stop us now. Bikini Bottom, here we come.
Hooray for SpongeBob and Patrick!
Now, where were we?
Wait, Dennis! Look out behind you!
That's it! I'm through messing around! See you later, fools!
Huh? Yeah, fools.
Boom!
Goodbye!
After many adventures, our heroes arrive back home. But it is a much, much different place from the one they left. Where there once was rolling green fields and bustling city streets, there is now Planktopolis, a city as dark and twisted as the heart of its teeny tiny ruler. All of Bikini Bottom's familiar faces are now covered by unfashionable mind-controlling buckets. And perhaps most horrible of all, King Neptune is at the Krusty Krab too, preparing to fry Mr. Krabs. Bikini Bottom's only hope rests with a small yellow sponge and a pink sea star. Can they survive the dangers of Planktopolis? Ooh, let us hope so.
Yeah, let us hope so, because we're winning at it.
Kill him! Kill him, you idiot!
Idiot?
Idiot. French for handsome man.
Eugene Krabs, it looks like you were innocent the whole time. Oh well, that's why pencils have erasers. And now to thank the brave heroes who recovered my crown and saved Bikini
There's
Bottom.
First, well.
SpongeBob and Patrick, you have performed a manly deed.
I'm so proud of you.
Thanks, Mindy. I've learned a few things about myself. I may be a dork and a wingnut.
And a knucklehead McSpazitron.
Yes, but more importantly, I'm a kid, and I like being a kid. I'm just glad that everything is back to normal.
And so ends the most heroic tale ever told in Bikini Bottom.
In Bikini Bottom.
The sun sets over the island paradise above the waves.
This is a new dustpan, good snip.
Box office. Now go outside and get some sun. You look awful pale.
You're going for pale.
You gotta hurt.
But yeah, we got our everything. We got 100%, guys. Cause I believe we do. Told ya. I told ya.
Save the money first!
100% no! Oh, let's play! We got all the Goofy Cooper tokens. We got the extras. We got all. We got even the power ups. Like, look at it. It's all there! So yeah, guys, next week we're going back to something. Something I have been streaming last time as well. I might be coming back as well very soon. We're going... No, not Skylanders. It's basically your name, Mr. Shub McTavish. We're gonna be playing Call of Duty Modern Warfare 2 OG Remastered. Hell yeah. I'm really hyped to play that game. I might still have to de-rust myself fully, but yeah. We done it! We 100% SpongeBob! SpongeBob, will you stop being irritating and just go home? See you next week. You know where to find my social media. In case you don't, here on YouTube. You follow me, subscribe to me, follow me. Put a notification bell on. You can also go to twitch.tv/MegaDragonoid. You can do the same there. You can also go to divi.com/MegaDragonoid with Pussy Mart. Make sure to do the notification bell or the watch button. You can also go to my Discord server or Twitter page, both in the description below. And I wish you all a good day, a good week, and peace, my players. Have a nice day.